Hey guys, what's up? It's Mackenzie. Welcome back to the pack. And today is finally the day that I get to announce the winners of my fan art contest. So basically though, I'm sorry if your fan art will not be in this video, but just letting you know, if I do not announce your name, that does not mean I do not appreciate everybody's fan art, and everyone's fan art will be printed and then put on my fan art wall. So now at number 5, we have this amazing fan art from Lunar Moon Studios. And honestly though, this one is the first fan art that I received with me doing quadrobics, and it looks amazing. Thank you so much, Lunar Moon Studios, for the submission. I will love this one forever. And then at number 4, we have this one from Melon Flower, and also I really enjoy how cute this one is. It is basically just look at it, it's adorable, because I kind of like the way that you made my hair kind of spiky in some sort of way, but it's also like when I have my long hair, and I really like the cute green anime eyes that you put for me though. And also, most people do not get my eye color right, it is usually green. So thank you so much, Melonflower, for the submission. I really adore this one. Now at number 3, this one was submitted to me by Gummy, and I think that their ads also sour gummy worms, but I really do enjoy this one a lot. I really like the little rainbow LGBT pride pin that you put on there. And before I actually received the one that I got from my friend, I did not have one that looked like that, so it's kind of like you predicted that I would get that pin someday. And also, I really do like the little Theta Delta pin that you put on me, because I really like that too. And also, I adore the ears on this one. It is adorable. Now at number 2, we have this one by XXCoreXX, and this is actually the first piece of fan art that I received with my short hair. And look how fluffy it is, it's so cute! And I really do enjoy the neon green in this. It looks amazing. Also, I did not even think that someone's fan art could look this amazing, especially for me, because since I'm a small YouTuber. But thank you so much, Core, for the submission. This one is absolutely amazing. I love this one. And then now, finally, at number 1, we have this one from Scribble Draws. This one, I would have to say, is the best one that I've ever received out of any fan art that I've ever gotten out of anybody, because I've only gotten 8 pieces of fan art for this contest, but I had to pick out 5. But look at this. Honestly though, a couple things I have that are kind of wrong about this is that my hair is supposed to be brown, not black, but I don't mind that much. I don't mind it that much because I've always wanted black hair, and I think it just matches me a lot better. And also the purple glasses. Like, I have black glasses, but that doesn't really bother me that much. And also, I do enjoy the hoodie design for this. So Scribble, if you're ever watching this right now, I want your permission to use this as merch someday, because I kind of like the design that you made for this hoodie. And also the cute little wolf on it, it's so adorable. I absolutely love it. And the final thing about it is the Theta Delta. It's just amazing. And also, another nitpick I have about it is that you made the outside of my ears gray, not black, but I don't really mind that much, because some people kind of get that wrong, like when I say they have gray ear fluff and then they put it on the outside and not the inside, but I don't really mind that much. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I absolutely adore all of this fan art. Thank you so much, and hopefully though that I will be able to have a Q&A video out for 5k subs when that comes around. So yeah, stay tuned for that. So guys, make sure to like, subscribe, join the pack, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, wolves! Awoooo!